So right now we're in Newcastle, we're at SB Barbers, we're having a barbecue and stuff like that. There's about 30 bikes. We've had a ride over from Jennings, Harley. The dogs are in attendance. We're going to get some barbecue, like I said, we're going to get some drinks. They're dishing out free haircuts and stuff like that, so pretty cool. guys, so I've just got back now, absolutely knackered, but I had back. Smith's Barbers, thanks again for your hospitality, it was absolutely fantastic. Like I said, the burgers that you put on were brilliant, free, haircuts, beers and drinks, absolutely free, free of charge, great. So they even got goodie bags, the lot of Smith's Barbers, S&B Barbers up in Newcastle, thanks very much, we'll definitely be back. Had a great time, the lads had a great time, there was lots to do, there was skateboards, there was music, like I say, a barbecue, just a good feel, good bike night. And speaking to Ian up there, props to him, he said he's going to build it, and the lad Ryan, who actually owns Smith's Barbers, actually going to put it on a bit more now and try and get a bigger following. So fantastic news, that's exactly what we need in the area, so nice one. And a big shout out to Jen and Tally as well for promoting the event, and obviously we all congregated there and we rode from Harley over to Smith's Barbers. Again, fantastic, good day all round, well happy, and now I'm gonna get a Palmo. So catch us all later, ride safe, peace.